These extremely dangerous stonefishes are found in tropical waters of the Indo-Pacific Ocean. They lurk in mud and sand on the ocean floor. The spines on the fish's back carry a toxin that can cause swelling, necrosis of tissue, paralysis, shock, and ultimately death. While the toxin is treatable, treatment must take place immediately. This cone-shaped snail shell contains a creature which can deliver one seriously dangerous venom. Mild symptoms may include pain, inflammation, numbness, and tingling. If you get a high dose of venom, you will experience vision loss, respiratory failure, and muscle paralysis, and eventually death. There is no anti-venom available, so there is no way to treat the victim. Because of this, the marbled cone snail is rated as one of the most dangerous animals in the world. This tiny octopus is about the size of a golf ball and could easily sit in the palm of your hand. It is quite nearly the most venomous animal in the sea. Blue-ringed octopi make their homes around Australia, Japan, Indonesia, the Philippines, and Papua New Guinea. The venom from this animal can cause blindness, nausea, paralysis, and respiratory failure, as well as death. Cobras have a reputation for deadliness, and for good reason. They are typically found in the jungles of India and China. They are recognizable by their wide hoods, and are able to spit their toxins. The toxin is immensely painful, and once it enters the bloodstream, it can cause death within a very short time. 7 milliliters of venom from this animal is enough to kill an elephant, or 20 human beings. This jellyfish is widely regarded as the most venomous animal in the world. It floats in the waters surrounding Asia and Australia, and it is so transparent that it is nearly invisible if you are not looking for it. It has caused at least 5,567 recorded deaths since 1954. Its toxins attack the heart, nervous system, and skin cells. And the worst part of it is that box jellyfish venom is so overpoweringly painful that human victims go straight into shock and drown or die of heart failure before even reaching shore. Survivors experience pain weeks after the contact with it. If stung by one of these jellyfish, do not apply ice or heat. If you have some vinegar, try soaking the wound site for half an hour while you drive to the nearest hospital for aid.